Hey, you missed. Weird squishy noise. I love how she did a fucking loop. Going to enter. Look at that fucking neck. Holy balls. One crazy neck. Are you ass? Run away! That was surprisingly lucky. That neck, man. I just can't stop looking. I don't understand it. Craziest turkey. Hey, Dodo's here. Jesus. Well, damn it. Jesus. Like, sits on her face and flies away. Inopio. I just noticed that's his name. Inopio. Bye, sir. Aha! Damn it. Oh well. To Rosetown. Legendary seed. Sure, I'll give you the seed. Egads, that's the fertilizer from the Sharaway clan. Fertilizer on the brain. And it instantly grows. Out of nothing, cause not in that pot. Look at him go! Woo! And up we go. We just got, hands down, the best weapon in the game. And the best armor in the game, but it comes at a price. So, I'm not wearing it. Because you lose way too much attack power from wearing it. It would work if I had Mal in my group instead of Bowser. So. Well. Let's save and head to the volcano. You're the real prince. Careful not to fall into the volcano. That's exactly what we want to do. Jump into the hot spring. Ah! Face is hot! And onward. Lucky that spring was there. This is my favorite song in the entire game. It's such a good song. God damn it. I knew that was coming because I moved the dude up. Oh, look at that damage. Ah. So good. If I remember, these don't get... These aren't any different than the earlier one. Oh, no, they are. Well, that's good. Probably worth more. Lazy Shaw is an amazing piece of gear that uh room was so... That was such an awful star placement. But it got A-level, so I mean... I guess it wasn't... extremely awful. God, I hate dry bombs. And this is the reason I wanted to practice with the Troopa shell. You know why I spent the money on it? Because I hadn't played in a while. I wanted to make sure my timing was perfect. It's a waste of time not to do that. I don't use much power points in battle, so it's not even a big deal. Oh my god, no. Didn't get the coin, but I don't care. I think I'm high enough to get through the volcano, especially with the lazy shell. I need to kill this fucking volcano first. Bracer is. I don't remember. Probably because I never used. Yeah, I never used. Because I have Gino. Kinda defeats the purpose of taking Gino. Now that I have Gino Flash, I have an expensive AoE, but it's an AoE, so it does help with enemies like this one. I We are so defense heavy and oh, I'm at the Hino Pio, dude. Thank you. I have too much money. I like the new fire gear. Those weren't worth a shit anyway. Why did I care? That's an expensive room, just to lay on some boxes. And he stares at you while you do it. The F-Zero! F-Zero reference! That I never got as a kid because I didn't play F-Zero. I should go back to do that though. Damn it. This part would be a lot easier if I just fought everything. But, time for the boss. The Dargon! That took less than 15 minutes. Took about 10 minutes, but less than that. I don't remember the first part of this fight being that bad. It's the second part that's a pain in the ass. Although I could be wrong. They both could be a pain in the ass when you're not, like, level 20. Holy balls, yeah. Ow. Gotta get Gino's boost, like, proper, before the second phase. Fuck you. Oh my god, it hurts. Eno's just gonna have to heal himself this round and if he doesn't die. Which he did. No big deal. Please boost it right this time. Thank you. Good lord. Such a waste of time because of you. Jesus. He's got no physical defense at all. I have no magic defense, so... Hopefully the next fight isn't this fucking frustrating. Now this isn't actually that frustrating. I really shouldn't say that. This fight wasn't that bad. I used 2 Magi Elixirs just to be safe, but I probably could have gotten out with that. The next fight, I don't think it's that damage heavy, except for the very beginning. We'll see though. Is that well, nope. Their boss fight has my second favorite music. The Axum Rangers! Their boss fight actually has a head that kind of looks like the Mega Droid thing from Power Rangers. As blatant a ripoff as they can be, eventually. But it's awesome. This is one of my favorite bosses. First Blade, he'll be here. Sure? No XP. Mario's here. Too late. It's a Blade. Shut up. Oh, yeah, this is a normal song. Maybe it's just the boss song in general, some second. Makes sense. Black needs to die first. Then, green, I think. Depends on how much his damage does.